pause for reflection in that teeny mirror on that weeny shoulder. It lets you know at a glance, girls, who's glancing. And it might save a biff in the back from a bus. That young man, by the way, seems to prefer to be heard and not seen.